Hello, everybody. Welcome to the JCC. I'm Norah Cardigainer. Many of you know me, but for those that don't, I teach a lot of classes here. Today we are doing a HiiT workout, just because I always love the HiiT workouts, but also we're adding strength, and if you have weights, grab your weights. If you don't have weights at home, it's okay. Grab soup cans, water bottles, something that resembles weights. Doesn't matter what it is. So I have a set of weights here. I only have one with me, but if you have two sets of weights, heavier and lighter, that's also even better. Okay? So I'm gonna just do my usual warm-up. So it's the best to start moving. Side hops. So again, you're just joint weights, water, a towel or a mat, or anything that resembles weights. Mix of cardio and strength. Good amount of strength today because I know my other workouts, I do no equipment, and that's a lot of cardio, so I want to get in kind of a full body, half hour workout. At any time, modify, drop the weights, don't jump, whatever you need to do, let's march or jog in place. Keep breathing.
Going, exhale, six more. six, five, four, three, two, one. Stretch it back. Core is warmed up.
Now, grab one or two weights, one medium to heavy, or two lighter weights. You're going to be on your butt. You're going to hold the weight out here. Then we're going to go out and in. If this hurts your lower back, lay down and do a chest press. Okay? Move your body. So let's go. And your back level, if your knees bent, we're holding. Nine, 10, two more, 11, 12,
two, shake it out.
So, zigzag hops. You know me, I love these. Go side to side, feet and knees together, stay low. Legs should be burning. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1. Shake it out. All right. My favorite, reverse flies. Always my favorite move. Bend the elbows, fly it out. The lower you go down, the harder it is. Watch your back. Squeeze. Exhale. 5, 9, 10. You have 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. 15-second break. Squats again. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Squat. Leg out. So we're on our. This time we're alternating. So, we did 2 rounds of the chest and core, 2 rounds of the squats in the back. Third round, we're going to kind of combo it all, then move on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1. Hold. 15 seconds. Zigzag hops are next. You have 5. Remember, drop the weights if you need. 3, 2. Good job. Zigzag hops, reverse flies. Feet and knees together. Stay low. That's 2. We're doing 20. It's only 40 hops. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6. Feel that burn. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. All right, reverse flies. Pick up your weights. Roll the shoulders back. Relax the neck. And fly it out. Bend those elbows. 2, 3. 20 reps. 5, 6, 7. You're pulling. 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. All right. Third round. 10 push-ups. Again, push-ups are important. Use it or lose it. I'm going to do 10 push-ups on my feet, then 10 dive bombers. Dive bombers are here. Stretch back. Knee push-up. For the seasoned pros, you can do a stretch back without touching the floor, and then a regular push-up. Whatever works for you. I'm doing 10 regular on my feet, 10 dive bombers. All right? In 4, 3, 2, 10 regular push-ups. This is where we get the chest and core. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. push-up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Do a really good stretch back. Stand up slowly. We're comboing the squat with the back lift. So instead of separating the squats on the flies, you're going to get in a squat position. Weights are here. Pull. Pull. So my knees are out a little bit. So you can see I'm dripping, which is good. Squat. Pull. Exhale. So keep going. For those of you that it's not for you in your back, go here. Stand a little straighter. Do the bent row. Otherwise, combo it. In five. Four. Three. Two. And one. One. We're going to shake it out with 20 jacks. About halfway done. In four, three, two, go. Eight, nine, ten, ten more, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Grab a sip of water, 30 second break. Next set. It's difficult. I did it the other day. Doesn't seem it, but it is. It's a lot of lunges, a lot of tricep. Getting it all done, kind of one set. Two sets, well, like a two set. All right, so curtsy lunges. So curtsy lunges are here, down and up. If you don't want a curtsy lunge, it hurts your knee, just do a regular static lunge. So we are going to add a headbanger, which is here. So, curtsy lunge, down and up, with that headbanger. 10 of these, then we're holding and doing 10 headbangers, then the other side, so it's 40 headbangers. That's a lot. Three more, two, one. Now, hold that lunge, 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Shake it out. That was 20. We have the other side. We're going to break it up a little cardio. We'll do two sets. 80 headbangers. So we're going for high reps. So go lighter. You can even drop the weight. So you have been in that curtsy lunge. Straight down and up. Go. One. Two. Exhale. Five, six, seven. You always drop that lunge. Eight, nine, ten. Now hold. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. One. Great job. Should be super heavy. Alright, shaking out with side hops. Okay? Legs should be tired. Good to move side to side. You can also sidestep. Okay? So while you're doing that, I just want to show you again that curtsy lunge. One foot is behind. Down and up. Then you add that headbanger. Keep doing those side hops. Good. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, good. All right, one more time. Start with the other leg. First, one, so I'm switching it up. 10 headbangers with that curtsy. One, two, it's a cow-cow move. Three, four, five, six, seven,
One,
two, three, four. Good. Five, six. Keep going. Seven. So I want to show you, even without weights, concentrate on the muscle you're doing. You will feel it. Now, hold. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Shake it out. Good job. All right, let's do a few side hops. Shake it all out. Bicep is next. All right, grab a sip of water. You're gonna do 30 seconds of curls, a 30 second static hold. We have two upper body moves, a cardio move. You're in the home stretch. So, regular curls, all the way down and up. Don't rush it, don't swing, full range of motion. Keep going. Sorry, I'm sweating. Keep going, keep going. Relax the neck and shoulder. Good. Five more. Five. Four. Alternate arms if you need to. Three. Two. One. Hold here. 30 full seconds. Do your best. If you get in trouble, go down and up. Drop the weight. Good. Keep holding. 30 seconds should seem like a lot. You have 15 to go. Good. 10. 5. 4. 3. 2. Shake it out. One more upper body move. So, this move, the palms are facing you. So, you're here. Alternate. So from the side, it's an overhead press, but instead of going here, the palms are in. Alternate. So go light. Exhale. Exhale. Don't hit your face. Palms face you. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Good. 5. 4. 3. 2, and 1, 1. Shake it out with fast speed. You should want to shake it out with fast speed or something light. We'll repeat that. Good. That's going to be here. We're down. 15 seconds. Really move though. You have 10. And 5. Two, shake it out. Great job. All right, grab a sip of water. This time, hammer curls for 30. Palms are in, hold for 30. All right. And go. All the way down, all the way up. You get in trouble, one arm, other. Exhale. Relax the neck and shoulder. 15, do the hold. Two more. One, two, and hold. 30 seconds static hold. Good, keep going. 20 seconds. Trying to hit everything today. 15. 10. Make sure you drink a lot of water.
And I love those glute bridges. Always lay down, hugging your knees. Let's do a quick arm stretch. Take all the time you need to stretch. I just like to show my favorite stretches.
One more time. Have a great day, everybody. I'm Norah.